Richard Panik was 19 when he watched the 2010 Slovakian team shock the world by knocking off hockey juggernauts Russia and Sweden at the Vancouver Olympics.
When you were watching 4 years ago, did you imagine that you'd have that chance at the very next Olympics?
I was just like dreaming about it, you know, and now I was nominated, like it's just like dreams come true.
The 2010 Slovakian team finished in fourth place, their highest Olympic achievement. And this time Panik, who was recently assigned to the Syracuse Crunch, will have the chance to play underdog in Sochi.
You have one chance to get the next chance, you know, so it's a tournament like that, and the underdog they can win against like the good team, so it's like there's no like weak team in a tournament.
And as Panik represents his small European nation of 5.4 million on the international stage, he'll do so alongside some of the biggest names in the hockey world. Marian Gaborik, Zdeno Chara, and his idol, Marian Hossa.
Even like my style of game is more like Marian Hossa. That's what I like him.
So what's that going to be like to play with him? Have you met him before?
I met him before, but it's gonna be great to be on the same team and as him. And it's just really good.
Panik and Slovakia will open up Olympic play next Thursday as they take on Team USA at 7:30 a.m. For now, reporting from the War Memorial, I'm Kelly Cannon.